Are you looking for a unique set of wheels that makes your truck stand out from the crowd? If so, you came to the right place, because today, we are going to be reviewing a wheel that has a ton of hype around it, the TIS 554. New for 2021, the TIS 554 looks very familiar. And it should. TIS has taken one of their most popular wheels, the 544, which has been the go-to wheel for many, and they made it better. The spokes may feature the same directional design on both the 544 and the 554, but there is one major difference. The 544 has a lip that never seems to end, and the 554 has miles of concavity. And despite the similarities between the two wheels, they have very different looks to them. The 554 may not quite have that in-your-face aggressiveness that the 544 does, but it seems to have a touch of class to it. Don't get me wrong, the 554 is a very aggressive wheel. With sizes ranging from 20x10 with a negative 19 offset to 26x14 with a negative 76 offset, you'll hear no complaints from those who love massive wheels and big offsets. But because of its concave design, it seems to have a more refined look than the 544, which is a good thing. A big reason the 544 is so popular is because it's big, it's aggressive, and it looks good on just about any truck. And the 554 still checks all of those boxes, but it does so in a different way. And that's it for today's video. Let us know in the comments if you prefer the 544 or the 554, and don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss any future videos.